Excellent work. As you say, knowledge is... There may be more... So, the schematics were here. I doubt they escaped. These writings could prove crucial to understanding the schematics. My brother should be able to decipher these. Interesting. Continue looking for the schematics. I'll meet up with you shortly. There you are. I hear Killeen. I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off. She's an old friend.
War's coming, friend.
We put Hammerd.
You bet.
Well, the peace.
It's dangerous out there.
Port Hunding's a place for honest merchants.
Thank you.
She's gone. Help me, please. A horde. They took her. She's the love of... We fought. I can... He's a Khajiiti bard.
Shamal must leave this evil place.
Thank you. I'll try to make it back to Trelawn. Trelawn, thank the gods you're alive.
Irianna, you're safe.
Yes, I'm fine, but you're not.
Please, sit down.
Just for a moment. We need to get back to town. Safer there.
As soon as you're rested.
That was neatly done, the way that sea drake attacked.
Town just to have you die.
Irion, we need to go. It's not safe here.
Fine, you stubborn fool. Margrob and Othbug, keep an eye on Shemal.
You got it, Irianna.
Don't worry. We'll be ready for them next time.
Don't stay too long. Meet us back at the...
I need help. Help! Help me. They're after me.
At all what I was expecting. What brings you to this trash? Sneak up? Not sure. Remember, you can take clothes from hampers or off dead sea drakes. Oh, and try not to get killed.
Please, don't beat me. Thank you.
Stay away from Helaine. She's a monster.
Choke and die.
I knew she would.
These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see.
Fair warning. Don't drink the rum in the desk below.
If you're going to kill me, huh? Word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
You're a welcome sight. Almost done, then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Derek. I'll be visiting. Her cabin girl had a good trick, that.
I'm not telling you anything, yeah? Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
You did my crew? No. That won't happen again.
Oh, she felt it.
My, that felt good. Me? I'll just be going then. I told my crew. Oh, it's Yarin Root. I'm very nasty. I'd love to stay and watch. I'd feel mildly disappointed. My crew's safe. Oh, she's a bit too obsessed. Come join us at the Screaming Mermaid.